I know I'm supposed to forgive you, but man, it's a struggle. I know I'm supposed to just love him, but man, it's a struggle. It ain't been easy, nah, man, it's a struggle. Follow my.
Oftentimes, when we've established a goal and an objective, we become fixated on that end result. As an active duty service member, I'm always fixated on making it to the next rank or the next pay grade. For us with fitness goals, whether you're trying to lose weight or build muscle, we lose sight of the progress we made because we're a slave to what we want to look like based on what and how we see others that we want to look like, or we become a slave to the scale. See, I'll be honest, this was me. When I started my fitness journey, I stayed discouraged because I wasn't gaining weight fast enough and my muscles wasn't looking like all the other guys in the gym that drew my attention. I was constantly in pain and I just wanted to quit. But before I made it to that point, a friend randomly made a comment to me at work about my arms, and that really boosted my confidence. And when I look back, I have gotten stronger and I've made significant progress that I couldn't see only because I was so fixated on that end result rather than the journey itself. I'm still not where I want to be, but I'm sure there are people out there who want to be where I'm at, and to me, that's gratifying, and I'm sure it's the same for you. So friends, allow me to tell you, don't get discouraged. Put more emphasis on enjoying the process, and you'll be even more satisfied with your results.
One of the areas I struggle with would have to be my calves. Not so much on the strength portion or the ability to lift in the calf area or lift heavy in the calf area. It's more of the development, the size of it. It's like no matter what I do, no matter how hard I work them, though they may be sore, it doesn't seem to me that they're growing at the rate that I feel like they should be growing, and they're not proportionate to the rest of my legs and my upper body. So it almost looks as if I skip leg day, and that's not accurate. So I have to overcome some of the negative thoughts that come with, you know, not being where I want to be or not having the legs or the calves that I see on other people.
I know I'm supposed to just love my man, it's a struggle. It ain't been easy, nah, man, it's a struggle. Fall on my knees and praying to get through the struggle. Yeah, I know I'm supposed to forgive my man, it's a struggle. Yeah, I know I'm supposed to just love my man, it's a struggle. Yeah, it ain't been easy, nah, man, it's a struggle. Yeah, fall on my knees and praying to get through the struggle. Yeah, we came back. They thought it'd be easy. How do you reason? What if she cheating? What if she leaving? Gave her your heart, man. What if she thieving? These is my thoughts. I'm battling demons. Tussle at night. It mess with my sleeping. I'm on the edge, man. I'm on the deep end. I'm on the verge of why are you breathing? Man, it's a struggle to love you, a struggle to leave. Yeah. How you gon' fight if you won't even hop in the ring? Yeah. I made up my mind. It's time I'm cutting ties with guys who plot and scheme. Some of my friends, but when I'm around, that's all we do is plot and scheme. That's not in the dream. Man, that's a trap. Man, that's a fact. How they gon' hate? This ain't on that. Thought it'd be love, no matter the track. They want the grace, but ain't giving it back. It was a struggle just telling these people the things that I lack. Yeah. But if it's gon' help, I will never be holding it back. Facts. Yeah. I know I'm supposed to forgive you, but man, it's a struggle. I know I'm supposed to just love him, but man, it's a struggle. It ain't been easy, nah, man, it's a struggle. Fall on my knees and praying to get through the struggle. Yeah, I know I'm supposed to forgive him, but man, it's a struggle. Yeah, I know I'm supposed to just love him, but man, it's a struggle. Yeah, it ain't been easy, nah, man, it's a struggle. Yeah, follow my knees and praying to get through the struggle.
All right, guys, that was my workout for this morning. Hope you guys are motivated to continue on with your own fitness journeys and continue to progress towards your goals. If you enjoyed this video, please like, comment, and subscribe.